Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the reclaimer, and look where the head of the pilot is. He's hardly looking over his dashboard. That's too funny. The reclaimer has a lot of problems with shield coverage. There are a lot of shield holes. I made a video about this, and you can find a link to this video in the top right corner. But I kinda like this ship. She is looking very industrial. Well, she is our biggest garbage truck, our salvage ship. She is kinda beautiful, ugly. The reclaimer still has this strange setup of one large and two medium shield generators. I don't know why. However, since 3.5, you can put size 3 shield generators into her. If you want to, let's steal some shield generators. Now you can have 3 size 3 strongholds in your reclaimer. You still have the shield holes, but people have to know where to aim. I think this would make the reclaimer very, very tough, and maybe I do another video at the end of the series. A reclaimer with 3 strongholds might be able to survive 12 size 9 torpedoes. Yeah, maybe I will do this. Well, obviously this game is in alpha and there are still a lot of bugs, but right now I don't have any pilot weapons on my reclaimer. See? No guns. But there are guns, a lot of guns. I didn't remove any guns. You have guns on the side turret, on the top turret, and some of those weapons were controlled by the pilot. But when I press the trigger now, nothing happens. And I don't see any guns. Nothing. Look, weapons, guns, just the flares. As always, you are starting with one missile, which won't do much. I don't think shields even moved. Let's do it one more time. One size 1 missile one more time. Yeah, they were for very short moment at 99. 1 size 2 missile. Shields front side 99, stern at maximum. 1 size 3 missile. Shields front side 99, stern at maximum. And the bigger ones. 1 size 4 missile. Shields front side 97, stern at maximum. 6 size 4 missiles, which still won't do much. Firing. Shields front side 79, stern at maximum. And this was just like, did anything happen? I'm pretty much sure that missiles and torpedoes will get buffed right now. They are very much useless in most cases. Torpedoes now. 1 size 5 torpedo. Shields front side 95, stern at maximum. 2 size 5 torpedoes. Shields front side 90, stern at maximum. And size 9 torpedoes, we will finally see some damage. 1 size 9 torpedo. Shields front side 86, stern at maximum. 2 size 9 torpedoes. Shields front side 71, stern at maximum. 3 size 9 torpedoes. Shields front side 57, stern at maximum. 4 size 9 torpedoes. Shields front side 43, stern at maximum. Still no visible damage on the HUD. 5 size 9 torpedoes. Shields front side 31, stern at maximum, and still no visible damage on the HUD. I always test ships in default loadout. The size 3 shields of the Reclaimer were not buffed, but the two size 2 medium shields were. So I'm not sure if I can kill a Reclaimer in 3.5 with 6 size 9 torpedoes. I could in 3.3 and in 3.4. Let's find out. 6 size 9 torpedoes. Shields front side 19, stern at maximum, the front of the ship is orange and no kill. I guess I need a second retaliator.
1 week later.
And 7 size 9 torpedoes. Shields front side 8, stern at maximum, the front of the ship is red and still no kill. In 3.3 and 3.4, the Reclaimer was killed by 6 size 9 torpedoes and now she can survive 7. I think it's a consequence of buffing size 2 shields. Reclaimer has 2 size 2 shields. And I cannot see any visible damage. Okay, we are shooting 8 size 9 torpedoes now. Okay, finally, that's a kill. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. And another row is filled. For now, the Reclaimer is the toughest ship on the block. The 600i is killed by 5 size 9 torpedoes, Reclaimer by 8. I guess this will change when we test the Hammerhead and the Starfarers. The Starfarers were bugged and had almost twice as many shield HPs as they are supposed to have in the last patches, and my guess is this bug is still in the game, but we will see. I always test ships in default loadout, which is 1 size 3 Akua and 2 size 2 Kimalis for the Reclaimer. However, since 3.5 you can put 3 strongholds into your Reclaimer and then you have more shield HPs than even a Hammerhead. I'm still not sure if this is a bug or if this is intentionally. However, the Reclaimer has, like most other ships, some very prominent shield holes. There's a link to my video in the top right corner. When those shield holes get filled, then the Reclaimer will be very, very tough. Let's take a look at the comparison. Reclaimer was introduced in 3.2 and have data of all the patches. Like all other ships with SAS-1 and SAS-2 shields, Reclaimer is much tougher now and has now 1.2 times as many shield HPs compared to 3.4. I will just skip SAS-1, 2, 3, 4 missiles and SAS-5 torpedoes because there isn't much of a difference. When we are looking at SAS-9 torpedoes in 3.2, Reclaimer was killed by 4 SAS-9 torpedoes. Then came 3.3 and the introduction of the Hammerhead, which was way too fragile. And as a band-aid for now, CRG buffed SAS-3 shields. And other ships with SAS-3 shields benefited from this, of course. So in 3.3, the Reclaimer was killed by 6 SAS-9 torpedoes, same in 3.4. And now in 3.5, she is killed by 8 SAS-9 torpedoes, which is really crazy if you ask me. I did some calculations. Here's the number of SAS-9 torpedoes. Here's the shield damage I calculated and here's the shield damage I observed. Now, obviously, it's not easy to get the exact number from the MFDs because SAS-3 shields are regenerate so quickly and I have some very minor rounding errors here, of course. But you can see the delta. The observed damage to the shields is always less than the calculated. The more torpedoes we are shooting, the more there's a difference between observed and calculated damage. So, for example, when we are looking at 6 SAS-9 torpedoes, 13% of the shield damage is missing. It's hitting the hull with the consequence that the front of the ship is orange, even though shields were still at 19% front side stern max. So this is either a consequence of gaps between the shield faces, or it's a consequence of the shield holes, or maybe it's because since 3.5 some of the physical damage is passing shields, bypassing shields. But it's interesting nonetheless. Would I go into battle in Reclaimer? Like in my Terrapin video, I don't want to answer this question now because we still don't know how well salvaging will work. However, the Reclaimer is for sure a very tough bird, even with the shield holes, because you would have to aim very carefully. And when you are putting 3 SAS-3 strongholds into her, she will be even tougher. I don't think I would feel scared going into a salvage operation in a Reclaimer. But no rating for now. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to Maloko's wonderful data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye!